It's that time of year, so let's talk about some fun watercolor gifts at different price points. Specifically, let's talk about under $10, starting off with some washi tape. A fun pack of this will set you back about $7, and you can get all sorts of colors and designs, and it can be really customized to the person that you're giving it to. Next up, for just $2, this muffin tin mixing palette that you can buy either at Michael's or Blick is my favorite watercolor mixing palette because those deep wells allow you to mix up all sorts of colors, and that flat top lets you do some extra mixing too. A white gouache pen is always helpful in watercolor. Well, not always, but it is super fun to have, and you can buy these for pretty cheap. For example, I bought a whole pack of 9 of these for $12. You can probably find a single one for even less. And finally, in my very biased opinion, my Wonder Brush, the size 12 round brush, does wonders for watercolor painting, and this one comes in at $7.50.